Hi dear friends, I'm Chef Patsu. Welcome to my kitchen, and today I want to show you one dish. Its name is Buraniya. This is a dish with sauerkraut and beans. Sauerkraut I have from the package, not from the can, because from the cans don't have a good taste. Then other things what we need is onions, leek, beans, also from the can, veggie stock paste, dried chilies, and salt, pepper, and olive oil. First thing, the onions. After I peel the onion, I'm gonna chop it. And about the beans, of course, I like to use the beans from the can, because you don't need to cook them for hours and you save time and energy. After the onions are ready, I heat it up olive oil in a pot, and I add the onions and sear them for like 3-4 minutes. In that time, I'm gonna slice the white part of one leek. Of course, if it's dirty, you need to wash this. And I add the leek also to the onions and sear everything together for another 2-3 minutes. I seasoning with salt and pepper. And next thing is the sauerkraut. I take it out from the pack and I put to drain in a sieve. Don't trash away the liquid from the sauerkraut. I'm gonna need this later. I sear the sauerkraut by the onion and leek mixture, and I leave this to cook another 2-3 minutes. How I say, I save the liquid from the sauerkraut, then I drain the beans from the liquid. Don't need the liquid from the beans. I add half cup of white wine to the pot, and then I'm gonna make veggie stock. So I need half cup of boiling hot water, and I add from my veggie paste to the water to dissolve, and then I add the veggie stock and the 1 cup of the liquid from the sauerkraut to the pot together with the beans, and let this cook for another 3-4 minutes. The dry chili I cut in half. I take out the seeds because it's too spicy. If you don't like too spicy, choose another chilies, dry chilies, from not so spicy ones. And I cook this for another 2-3 minutes, and after this everything is done, I'm gonna transfer the bean and sauerkraut, the Buraniya, how I say is the name of this dish. It's a Bulgarian dish, to a baking dish, and I let this cook in the oven on 350 for around 30-40 minutes, depending how you like the sauerkraut, more juicy or dry. I like more dry. And when you serve this, it need to be room temperature or cold, not hot. And I add a little bit olive oil on top and black pepper. And this was everything for me for today. Thanks for watching. Stay safe. Until the next time, your Chef Patsu. Goodbye.